Now, I'd like to invite one of our customers to talk a little bit about their AWS journey and how our next-gen infrastructure is helping them transform their business. Please welcome Garrett Miller, GM of Navigation from Mapbox.
Good morning. Today, Mapbox customers deliver over 4 billion orders every single year. That equates to about 500,000 orders every hour. And over the course of the next 8 minutes, while you listen to me speak, our customers will make another 60,000 orders. So to do this well requires a number of things. It requires an enormous amount of data, powerful AI to organize it, and scalable infrastructure to underpin it. Lucky for us, AWS takes care of the last, which allows Mapbox to focus on the first two. This combination allows us to push over 700,000 daily updates to our geolocation infrastructure, which gives us confidence to say that we provide the most accurate digital representation of the physical world. Mapbox is the leading real-time location intelligence company. We provide tools to developers like maps, navigation, and search to embed location awareness into their applications and vehicles. We were born on AWS, and I'm excited to say that we grew up on AWS to the point where today we serve over 40% of the Fortune 500 in just about every single industry you can imagine. Now, we work with a lot of companies. Just some of them are up here behind me. And I'm going to guess that each of you uses at least three applications or services that are powered by Mapbox. Thank you. Our customers include familiar mobile apps like the Weather Channel and Strava, car makers building connected vehicles like GM, Rivian, Toyota, and logistics companies like Instacart and Wolt, who are delivering takeout, home goods, and groceries right to your doorstep quickly. Now, these last companies are examples of customers of ours competing in the global same-day delivery services market that this year is expected to reach over $6.5 billion globally. Now, one of the biggest trends in that industry is the ever-shortening delivery times that customers are demanding. Now, have you ever wondered what it takes to get that order that you placed to your doorstep in 10 minutes? Well, if you have, you're in luck, and I invite you to sit back or lean forward, and I'll share with you how this happens and how Mapbox powers every step along the way for our logistics customers' business processes, all of it done on top of AWS infrastructure. So, as all good stories do, we're going to start at the beginning. But the beginning might be different than what you expect. It actually starts with picking a retail location for that 10-minute order to happen. And this retail location is not your everyday store. These are dark stores and kitchens that are strategically placed close to the customer to ultimately shorten that delivery time as much as possible so that you can get that order as fast as possible. Customers use the Mapbox Isochrone API, streaming real-time traffic via Amazon Kinesis to design their distribution networks and pick distribution centers, whether those are dark stores or more traditional warehouses. Now, when an order comes in, delivering it quickly depends on assigning the right driver to an order. That usually means the one that can get there the fastest. Remember, you've got 10 minutes, time is ticking. Customers use our Matrix API, which runs on Amazon ECS, to accurately calculate the fastest time between two locations. For example, couriers in restaurants, or hot food, and hungry customers. Now, it's time to get the driver moving with the right tools to reach the right location both quickly and safely. For this, customers use our Navigation SDK, which allows developers to embed turn-by-turn directions directly into their driver application. This regularly checks back with web services to provide the most up-to-date road conditions and reroute anytime it's required. The SDK also uses Amazon Polly to provide clear voice instructions in multiple languages so that drivers can keep their eyes safely focused on the road ahead. Now, speaking of safety, it is paramount to keep drivers, their vehicles, and that precious cargo safe at all times. Here, we use Amazon SageMaker to train an AI model that we push to the edge to run image processing on top of in-vehicle cameras. This allows us to help identify in real time hazards that are happening, whether that's speeding, tailgating, or anything else that might arise. Because let's face it, in the real world, things arise and accidents happen. At the end of the day, our logistics customers want to delight their customers. That does a number of things for them. It allows them to build brand loyalty and repeat business. For that, they need an effortless way for customers to both place orders and track them. For this, our customers use Mapbox Search, powered by Amazon Open Search Service, to make that entry of an address seamless and automatic. On the tail end, our Mapbox Directions API powers the real-time estimate for when that delivery is going to arrive. Remember, we've only got 10 minutes to make this thing happen. At the core of every phase are Mapbox data layers that we create by collecting vast amounts of data and running it through our AI processing engine powered by AWS. Now consider that a single vehicle traveling 3 city blocks is going to generate hundreds of data points. And in any given week, Mapbox has vehicles driving billions of miles. GPS traces, front-facing cameras, satellite imagery, and user feedback all combine to create input to have live traffic conditions, crosswalks, lane information, speed limits, and more. So, what does this look like? Well, we take the sensor data and feed it through Amazon Kinesis data firehose, which pipes directly into Amazon S3 durable storage. From there, we use Amazon EMR to run dozens of models over the data, models that we trained using Amazon SageMaker. When the layers are complete, they provide the backing for our API services that run on an Amazon ECS cluster and serve requests to our SDKs and applications through ELB and Amazon CloudFront. So where do we go from here? Today, on the eve of Earth Day, I'm excited to announce Mapbox Fleet, a new tool for logistics companies to improve the efficiency of their fleets and operations. Nearly every logistics company is coping with rapidly growing order volumes. At the same time, most have set business efficiency targets, and everybody's keeping an eye on raising carbon emissions. Our logistics tools optimize delivery routing for efficient fuel consumption and streamline order dispatching to ensure that our customers can do more with less, ultimately achieving up to 20% efficiencies in their operations, which translate to 20% fewer emissions. Consider this, that by 2025, we estimate that our fleet customers will emit over 100 million tons less carbon, which equates to about 25 coal-fired power plants being taken offline every single year. Since our founding in 2013, we have partnered with AWS to push the envelope of what's possible in social and mobile, automotive, logistics, and now, sustainability. Thank you.